Mr. President, thank you very much for your indulgence on the resolution. Senator Murphy, thank you for your leadership on bringing forth this resolution. I said the other day, my most favorite resolution, of course, was brought forth by Senator Marchion for World Down Syndrome Day. Fellas, this is my second most favorite day in Albany. Colonel Larkin spoke about us being the greatest nation on earth, and no truer words have been spoken. That is very true because of everything that you have done and the sacrifices that you have put forth. All of our veterans deserve our debt of gratitude. But I'm here to say, while the Vietnam era was much before my time, you all deserve our deepest debt of gratitude. And I say that because I think about, and I said this earlier when we were together, I think about the trials and tribulations that all of you went through, specifically when you came home. I'll describe them as this: uncalled for, disrespectful, and un-American. And I don't have a problem saying that. The way you were treated was un-American. And unfortunately, I think people got caught up in the politics of war and forgot what was truly important. The men and women who are fighting for our freedom and for others' freedom, and you coming home. But I want to say this again, and I said it earlier, your sacrifice, all that you endured during that particular time coming home, I feel very comfortable saying that that has served as an edification for the rest of America today, because we're not seeing that happen. And we are in a much better position today thanks to your sacrifice in regards to the way that we treat the men and women who serve this country so selflessly. So today, I say thank you as well, along with my colleagues. Welcome home. And we do, in fact, live on the greatest nation on the face of this earth because of you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. President.